Where is Steve? Come on down, Steve, Pete.
Come on down, there's a cat.
Yes, come on down, yes.
So it was all your fault. Congratulations.
And we have to tell you that, Steve, you have won yourself a trip to Amsterdam for you and a friend, and you will be seeing, thank you, Stephen, and you will be seeing a Euro quiz show there, which will hopefully spark your mind up to think of yet more wonderful devices and games. Well
thank
done.
You
well, done.
Very
well,
much.
Done.
Thank
well done.
You.
Very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Our thanks to Steve Leahy and the panel. And that, as they say, is your lot. On Monday, novelist Beryl Bainbridge and her daughter, Rudy Davis, join us for coffee. We meet the only man who can claim he's been literally run over by Madonna, Prince of the Paparazzi Pack, Dave Hogan.
We've also got singer Jimmy Somerville talking about being gay, and he'll be taking your calls on the subject in our phone-in. But we'll leave you now by looking forward to the weekend with Alvin Stardust and a slice of Saturday night. Here's the man himself with a song called Cliff, the man with a quiff. Bye-bye, have a lovely weekend.
Have a good weekend.
We'll see you on Monday.
Your Dave Clark fives and your Annie Combs, your animals, your kinks, seekers and the searchers. Oh, Billy J. Kramer into the code. Cos after they're all dead and gone, there'll be but one star rocking on. Oh, the man with the quiff, Cliff. And his four lads, Cliff, Richard, and the Shad. A bit of pop from that. Gee whiz, it's you. So you can keep your Beatles and your Rolling Stones, your Dave Clark Fives and your Annie Combs, the Animals, the Kinks, Seekers and the Searchers. Oh, Billy J. Kramer and the other lot. Cos after they're all dead and gone, there'll be but one star rocking on. And just four lads, Cliff, Richard, and the Shads. Who are we singing about?